What's going on, guys? Jay, that drain guy. As you guys can see, well, I got Logan there as well. We are in an apartment building, sprinkler room in the garage. And you guys can see the drains backed up. Apparently, there's two drains, one over there somewhere and one right here that I found. So we're going to use the K50 to snake it out and see what we pull out. From the looks of it, looks like it might be greasy. So we do know that there is a stack over there, which is a kitchen stack, we believe. It may be connected with that. There's also toilet stacks here, but nothing's backed up out here. So we're gonna go where the problem is, because that's what we like to do. Find a good place to sit, you guys. That should be good. Make sure it doesn't grab anything. Here goes. So this is 7.5 feet right there. We have two sections, two cables hooked up at a time. This is 15 feet right there. All right, we might be at the problem already. Thank you. maybe we're digging into the ground. It's greasy, but not sandy. Over there, right there. So I don't know what's going on. There's clearly something messed up here. Could be a branch line coming in. Not yet.
want to start pulling that out actually? Actually, hold off one sec. Okay, yeah, you can take that if you want. All right, so you guys can see the staining on the wall. That was a good 3 inches of water.
So, we want to thank you for watching. This has been Jay, that drain guy. That's Logan, that drain guy. Until next time, Taragna.